I have been working closely with NFL Player Care Foundation on some of the data analytics initiatives. Our overall objective is to improve the quality of life, and that's what we are trying to solve using data analytics. When I got knowledge about how they are trying to manually identify the needs, I was like, let's start to build something to automate this process of identifying the needs and later build a system that helps to identify the complexity of those cases. So there are like different wide variety of cases, like disaster loss due to like hurricanes or like COVID. So we had like overwhelming applicants coming. They lost a lot of jobs during that period of time. So there can be cases like that, and there could be some sensitive cases that Percare Foundation deal with. Those are on chronic health injuries, some sort of behavioral health treatment and things like that. So based on that, they try to assess what is the appropriate amount of resources and needs that they require in order to well serve them. In Amazon SageMaker, we are trying to build an ML model that helps to predict a complexity score, which eventually be utilized by the case manager for effective allocation of resources and services. Utilizing these GenAI models in SageMaker will help us to identify these needs in real time and also utilize that to optimize the case resolution time.